a loving father, I always try to do my best for my children. But sometimes...
Can you turn the light on? Please put some music.
Can you change the channel? Is it raining outside?
Daddy, Dad?
Dad.
Dad, please.
I don't like this show.
I don't like Friends.
I don't like this song.
Dad.
I don't like Blue either.
Wasn't technology supposed to make my life easier?
The technology at our fingertips can help us do amazing things. It can help us navigate the world, know which restaurant to book tonight, or know what song is playing on the radio. But when it comes to the actual stuff around us, if you're not sure or just don't know, well, you're on your own. SIO is the first molecular sensor that fits in the palm of your hand. It scans the molecular fingerprint of an object and provides relevant instant information about its chemical makeup. You can use it to log the chemical fingerprint, record it, and share it with your friends. Imagine if there was a way to know which watermelon is sweeter. When is that avocado going to ripen? How many calories, carbs, or proteins are in that shake? How your plants are doing? What's in those pills you were taking? Imagine if there was a way to know the chemical makeup of everything you come in contact with. The applications are endless. SIO uses a tiny optical sensor called a spectrometer, which absorbs light reflected back from an object and breaks it down into a spectrum. The spectrum is then sent to our cloud for analysis, and our algorithm sends back the result to your phone in real time. Spectrometers are used today in labs around the world, but they are too large and expensive for everyday use. SIO is a tiny spectrometer that can be mass-produced at low cost. What's exciting about SIO is that it empowers us all to explore new frontiers right under our noses. You don't have to be a scientist. You just have to follow your curiosity. And every time you scan, you're helping to build the world's first database of matter. That has tremendous implications for research, for medicine, for education, for our food system, and for our environment. You can also get our development kit and build applications of your own. Join the journey. Get your own SIO. Explore more.
Thank you. Perseus is a next-generation mirror, a smart, interactive, connected device with a heads-up display that shows live, relevant information wherever you need. Perseus is about more than just smart mirror technology. It's about changing the way people interact with their surroundings. Over the last few months, we've conducted hundreds of consumer interviews and focus groups to understand how people use mirrors. We have literally talked to everyone and everything. We used this information to create a new mirror experience at an unprecedented price point. Allow me to highlight some of our most loved features. The digital dossier is a customized screen with key information that saves you time and helps you plan your day. Get real-time updates for weather, news, traffic, and calendar appointments. For those who enjoy taking pictures of their outfits, no more awkward selfies. The selfie function allows you to take pictures and share them easily with your friends. Review past pictures to avoid repeating the same outfit. Our makeup assist feature means no more back and forth between your laptop or phone. Stream an online video tutorial for that glam smoky eye look while doing it yourself. These are some of the features we've developed so far, but possibilities are endless. To learn more, please visit us at perseusmirrors.com.
My name's Mallory Smith. I'm a beach volleyball player and recent Stanford grad with a degree in human biology. While I was there, I had the chance to learn from Dr. Craig Heller and Dr. Dennis Gron. In 2003, the Department of Defense, through DARPA, commissioned Dr. Heller and Dr. Gron to find a solution to the overheating problem plaguing our soldiers at home during training and in the Middle East. After extensive research and years of testing, they invented the Core Control Pro model, the first cooling device to use the proprietary RTX technology. The patented RTX technology cools your body from the inside out through the palm of your hand. It safely reduces your core temperature in just a few minutes. Professional sports teams, health and weight loss experts, industry leaders, fire departments, and sports medicine professionals were impressed by the military's success. So they jumped on board and began using Core Control Pro to cool down and do more. Avacore is now offering for the first time a consumer version. The new RTX is portable and has the same function as the Core Control Pro model, but at a fraction of the cost. Just fill the RTX with ice, insert your hand, and flip the switch. Cooling starts within seconds. When you're hot, even before you start sweating, your body naturally cools off by selectively radiating heat through the palms of your hands. The RTX turbocharges this natural process, cooling you up to 5 times faster. Whether you're exercising, working outdoors, trying to lose weight, living through a heat wave, or just plain hot and sweaty, the RTX lets you cool down like the pros. For the Indiegogo community, the new consumer RTX can be ordered for the exclusive price of $249, more than 35% off the MSRP and 75% less than the Pro model. The RTX will usher its users into a new world where overheating will not prevent you from being cool and doing more. Because sometimes being hot is just not cool.